happening? Yeah, interesting game, but it's a tough game. We knew what to expect from them as well, but as a team, that's what we can do. We've had three tough games this week and won all three, so it's a bit of a statement for me, for our lads as well. And we haven't got a game now for a week, so we can just try to have a little rest in that and go again. Then when's the next game? Boxing Day, is it? Mm-hmm. Is it, yeah? So that'll be Grimsby at home, is that right? Yeah, good, innit? I'm correct, aren't I? But no, so we just take that from there now, going to Grimsby. Same way we went into that game, we don't fear no one. Tell you what, mate, we've had some chances, including myself, but I'd be worried if I wasn't getting the chances, and that's just one of them. I'm working the keeper, and the way I'm working the back four, I'm making it horrible for them, which I'll always do, and I'll work my socks off for the team as well. But no, it's a massive win. Long journey home, but we'll enjoy it. We've got to work hard to reap the rewards in a way, and which we did. Toombs come on, Toombs done very well when he come on, set the goal up for Jan, back stick, and we've had chances on top of that, but it's how we manage the game as well, how we see the game out. That game's gone now, we've got the 3 points, so we look forward to Grimsby.
We are now in fifth place. I've just looked at the table. We're steadily climbing, and that's very good. No problems.
What is this?
I'll try. Obviously, it was a cross from Hazard, you know, a free corner from Toombs, and obviously, I just nicked in the second post and just a nice tap in.
Who? Your marker.
My marker, yeah, he was obviously, I think I was a bit surprised because he was one of the shortest players in the pitch and he was marking me, so I told Hazard to try to look at the second post. You know, he tried a few times, they went through, but obviously in the goal, the team's got a nice flick on and I just want that single spot to put that in. I'm trying obviously to do my best this game and be better and better, and I do feel better. You know, obviously after being out of the game for quite a while, you know, it's taking game by game and I feel fitter and fitter and I'm enjoying this every single bit of it. The manager know me for quite a long time and obviously, you know, I like to sit in front of the defence and protect and, you know, and tackle and go to battles, you know, and keep things simple, you know, and obviously forward-wise we've got unbelievable players, you know, in the squad, and obviously try to give as quick as I can the ball to them and so they can just go up there, enjoy and try to get us the win. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you.
Yeah, it was a very good performance from us today. I think that coming to a Colchester team who had been unbeaten at the start of the season at home and to play as well as we did against them today was fantastic. The players, you know, created a lot of good opportunities. We hit the post twice, we hit the bar, and we scored two goals, and we had a number of other opportunities in the game. Their goalkeeper got man of the match, but over the piece, if you look at the team performance, it was up there with one of the best we've had this season. And, you know, Cole Stockton was terrific today. You know, his hold-up play, the way he turned, the way he took other players into the game, it is a platform for, you know, to play from. And, you know, I was delighted with everyone today, but, you know, particularly him. Yeah, I mean, we've put ourselves to fifth in the league, which is great, 31 points after 18 games, and, you know, everyone's got to be delighted with that. The performance from the players, you see the togetherness, not only on the pitch, but off the pitch as well. The substitutes, the backroom staff, they're all willingness to win, and that's something that you can't buy, and I think that we'll have a very happy bus going home tonight.